This is AP News Minute. The White House says cutting off aid immediately to Egypt wouldn't be in the best interests of the United States. Officials are still reviewing whether the ouster of President Mohamed Morsi counts as a coup. Meanwhile, more than 50 people died in clashes between Morsi supporters and the military. San Francisco fire officials acknowledge that one of their trucks rushing to the Asiana Airlines crash may have run over one of the two teenage girls killed in the accident. At the same time, investigators say significant debris was found in the waters just before the runway. Officials have raised the death toll to 13 in a fiery train crash in Quebec. Another 40 people are still missing. And Texas Governor Rick Perry will hang up his hat. The one-time Republican presidential candidate says he won't seek a fourth full term next year. I'm Matt Friedman, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.